I was, I think, 3 years old when that is my earliest memory of, you know, drawing something on a sheet of paper. We would have, you know, like a drawing book, and I would completely fill it with, you know, just drawing of women wearing all these different kinds of jewelry. And I still remember the first drawing class. I was so excited. We learned how to draw a peacock. And peacock eventually became like a very big part of, you know, my artworks as well. What lovely days.
Oh, my God.